palace.
Where is this antivirus?
Beneath the streets of Raccoon City, in the Hive.
I always knew that the climax would be a return to Raccoon City, to the Hive, to where everything began.
Show them.
Accessing schematic of the Hive.
The Hive itself is located underground, deep beneath the streets of Raccoon City, a top secret research facility owned and operated by the Umbrella Corporation.
We really get to go back to the Hive and see it in a completely different way.
What is this place?
It's an air intake for the Hive.
That tunnel was 2 miles long. It was a real tunnel through a mountainside. Like a lot of our locations, it was visually stunning, but deeply unpleasant.
Action!
It's very physically exhausting. We are so dirty and so sweaty.
He's challenging to us. He pushed us really, really hard on this movie.
We have to get out of here.
Killing room floor is where the Umbrella Corporation have conducted some rather despicable experiments on some unfortunate human beings.
The walls are pretty bloody, and it's really lovely to create a set as dank and as dirty as this.
This is a really big, impressive set that we've gone to a lot of detail and trouble with.
It was really nice to be able to recreate some of the classic sets, things like the glass corridor.
We've rebuilt the laser corridor, which has been like stepping back in time for me because we did them identically from the same plans. And that's when I came up with the idea of the Hive as being closed up and it's been sucking in all of this air from the crater above, covered in dirt and crust. Then it suddenly became much more visually interesting for me.
Activate security measures now.
We slowly go down into the depths of the Hive, and as we go lower into the Hive, the sets become a lot cleaner and a lot grander. The Hive interior control room is a massive underground bunker set.
It's kind of high-tech and a little bit sci-fi.
Target is 72 miles and closing.
Lock down the Hive.
The Red Queen is a computer-generated program created to help run the Hive.
Dr. Isaacs, you and the Umbrella High Command.
Yes?
You are all going to die down here.
This has been a really incredible experience, filming the last chapter.
This is what you're after, yes?
Alice is returning to this place she hasn't been for a decade. But for me, in reality, as a director, I was also returning to places and memories that I hadn't replayed in my mind for a long time. So it was exciting, and it was chilling, and it was very poignant at the same time.